We'll actually be having more emotes soon, like for the beer tits.